I tell them, I said, look, if you don't do anything green in your diet, you need to start. But for some, it could be difficult because some people think, to them, it's harder to make a salad than it is to go through the drive-thru. It's just weird. But I said, look.
Well, it takes time.
Yeah. But I said, if you're gonna add something green, at least do the sweet wheat every day. And you would be amazed. You can take somebody who is so acidic and not feeling good and fatigued and
change
skin or whatever.
So fast.
Everybody comes back. They come to you. They come to me and they go, oh my gosh, within a week's time, I'm like, I cannot believe how much better I feel. And the only thing I added was the sweet wheat.
Right. And
something
you know,
easy.
Too, a lot of people out there, you don't understand because Ward's talking about making a salad. Well, what are you making a salad with? You're making it with leafy greens. Well, guess what sweet wheat is?
Yeah.
It's wheatgrass. It's a vegetable.
Yeah.
What we do is we harvest it at its vegetable stage.
Yeah.
That's when it's most nutrient dense. It hasn't bifurcated yet. What's that word mean? It hasn't gone off in two directions where one's going to produce the head of wheat and bring gluten in. It's gluten-free, by the way. And so the whole thing here is eat your vegetable in sweet wheat. If you don't want to go to the store and you don't want to buy all those leafy greens, this is organic. It's convenient. It is, and it's healing. And as Ward has told us, he's had the experience of it. And
yeah.
I've been using it for 24 years.
Yeah, and see.